everything worked appropriately, I should be live.
Okay. I think we are. Does that red button mean we're live? I don't know.
What is time?
I look like Gollum in the screen. Like the Squidward dance.
Oh wow, that is a delay.
What?
But that's okay.
What happened? Is it bad?
No.
Oh, okay.
I'm just doing something.
Oh, okay.
Ugh.
This is my first year being able to do this. And I will be here all the time.
I am going to do this. This is going to go well. Ba, 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 ba.
Bless me. Bless my soul.
Okay, so that doesn't work. I had it right the first time. I need to do this. Copy.
I need a tissue.
Have you had breakfast?
No. But it's fine. I'm not hungry right now.
Okay, don't forget to eat.
I know.
A key part of this. Okay.
Yeah, it's that way you don't get hangry at the games.
Got that. Got chat open. I think so. I think we're good.
Hello, world.
Hello, world.
It's 8 a.m.
It is. And what are we doing? First time doing this, person?
We're playing video games for 25 hours straight.
And why are we doing it?
To help sick kids in the children's hospital to raise money.
What hospital?
All of them?
Alberta Children's Hospital.
Yes. I don't know all the details about that.
Well, if they have questions about it, they can ask in the chat, live on YouTube.
Yeah.
If you're watching this post, and this is just on YouTube, we're not live streaming anymore, there is a link in the description.
Yeah.
Fundraiser is always live, so you can donate whenever you want. Yeah. There is literally no time restriction.
Can you donate next year?
You can donate next year.
Can you donate Christmas?
You can donate on Christmas. You could donate on someone's behalf as a Christmas gift, because 100% of money donated goes directly to the children's hospital. No skimming off the top or any of that jazz.
Yeah. They don't keep anything to themselves. They give it straight to the hot.
This hot sauce is amazing.
Why does it look like... No offense, but it looks like brown duty to me.
Because it's homemade hot sauce.
Really?
Yeah.
How'd you make it?
Well, I didn't make it.
Oh.
Making someone else's house.
Oh.
This is, from a local restaurant called Trolley Five.
Oh. I thought it was monkey. Didn't you run out of monkey?
Mm-hmm. Oh. I ran out of monkey hot sauce.
Do you want to get more?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. I didn't try it, but it's supposed to be really good.
Oh, it's amazing.
Highly recommend.
Okay, hang on, I'm just eating. Normally, I don't like showing me eating on stream, but there's going to be a lot of me eating on this stream.
And me. I'm growing, so I'm really, really hungry all the time.
Boom!
Yeah.
Boom.
Yeah. There was a dance for gym. In school,
wearing 2021's Extra Life t-shirt, the model Elizabeth. In our matching Mandalorian pants.
I forgot which leg it was on.
And our matching
Baby Yoda.
Extra Life.
Oh, what? Ugh. I wanted to go like this.
All
but
right.
You already started sitting down, and I was like, ooh.
Where'd it go?
So in school, we're doing gym. We're doing dance for gym. And there was a move where it was like, nah, nah, yeah. So that reminded me of that.
I'm just gonna wish
Lisa a happy extra life.
No.
Everybody a happy extra life.
Alright.
Okay.
Before we do this, I do want to do some photos.
Okay. Get one of the TV.
Did that work?
I don't know.
No.
Did it work?
Yeah. So off-centered. Why don't we do it the smart way?
Oh god, I look so old.
Fuck off.
No.
Oh yeah, this isn't bedtime gaming. I am gonna swear.
Okay. No. I'm not saying it like... I didn't say you look old. I said I look old. Because for the past like week, on like the TV and the home screen stuff, I've been seeing like pictures of me as a baby.
As a baby.
Yeah. And now that I look at myself in the mirror, I go, what happened?
What happened to me?
I'm older. I said older because I realized I'm not old.
Come on.
I'm 10.
Come on. Why you no save no more?
We haven't played this since I was 9.
Yeah.
Okay.
What's going on here? How come it's not working?
I don't know. No. Go to your story. Dobby.
Oh, Instagram. Feed.
extra light Calgary. Oh, I thought it was Extra Life Calgary, and I was like, it's right there.
Boom.
I'm trusting you.
All right. Now we should actually start gaming.
Yeah.
We're 12 minutes in.
We're 12 minutes
in. You think we can beat this?
Yeah, I mean, probably.
We obviously can.
Yeah. Which one is it?
These are the controllers that I had calibrated. They better freaking be. Actually, I think those ones are. Fudge.
Next is gonna
be. Why are there donuts on the grill? What happened last time?
Eat them.
Also, I don't need food again. I want the good ones. The ones that I calibrate really well.
Calibrate. What happened to your Zelda Nintendo controller?
It's right there. It's up there.
Why don't you use that?
Probably because these controllers have the motion.
Okay. Yeah, just turn this off.
Oh yeah. Perfect. Next floor. I'm gonna assume
12.
Spectral Catch, Twisted Sweets. Oh wait, isn't there a way? Clear away the blockage in the spectral catch. We figured it out. We only have 3 floors. Well, 4. We care.
Yeah. But we only have 3 buttons. Which means 3 other floors.
There's a ghost ship in the mirror. Let's figure this out. Oh, I know what you want. Don't rock the boat. Rock the boat, baby. Rock the boat. Ghost pirate?
Yeah.
Wait, didn't we just learn something? We just learned an ability? Something? Fuck, this is what's wrong with me.
Punch the ship.
Because it's a part.
Can he slip through what? Try Luigi.
You want me to try Luigi?
Yeah, try Luigi.
Okay. Is this the part that I have? To let me.
Footsteps.
Huh? Oh. Ooh, spoopy. Believing in ghost hotels. You're in one.
Yeah.
out of this one.
It be the heist.
Oh, it's a cruise.
Huh?
Sweet. Ooh. Pirate cruise. Pirate cruise. Pirate cruise. Oh, please. Dick move, pirate.
What was the plank to get out of this swamp?
I really don't think you understand what things are. Hey Google,
turn off Brent. Ah, nerds.
Oh? Oh?
Oh! A toad painting!
Hmm.
Oh, yeah. We're supposed to be saving our friends from toads. Hmm. You know
what
we...
Oh!
I feel like I wanted him to pop up and be like, ah!
Thank you.
She said.
Yeah.
Not let anything go. Huh? Oh, my poopy. Yes.
Oh.
Get those.
It's like a basketball.
Yeah.
The pirates play.
Got it.
I gotta start getting my actual friends. I know what you're gonna say. Boom, 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 boom.
Okay.
I knew that. Mm-hmm. You even said you were like, "This is my island." Okay. All right.
Follow me. Ugly mushroom.
Jeep! Alright, Toad! Just jumped off a flippin' boat. I'm leaving. We're leaving. Okay, okay. They look like a tiger.
Yeah, they look like a tiger.
Oh, no.
Oh,
Helen Gravely. King Boo.
There was just a tiny little.
Oh, no, Dadsy Mommy. He performed a baby.
Read properly.
Now you've found all of the toads. That just leaves Princess Peach and Mario. Just where they could be held captive. Regardless, we're almost done. We're almost there, Luigi.
Bye bye.
B2.
Oh my god! It's been 15 times, Luigi!
See, that's smart. You put the fitness center on the 13th floor. That way, if you don't want to take the elevator, you gotta take the stairs all the way up to the 13th floor. It's a workout on its own. Smart. That's just smart. That's good hotel building right there. That's what that is. No, Gregory.
Do it.
Fine.
Oh, I did.
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh, no.
Thank you.
crazy. Yeah, but I also haven't, like, I haven't been streaming or anything. And I've just been... Yeah, I've just been playing games on my own.
Huh?
Which is great. I did change the logo on NearlyCompetent. Tough room. This is a tough one.
Good night.
Good night.
What?
Oh, he's live on.
Who?
Sean.
Oh, nice.
Oh, he's starting at 9, though. He does 9 to 9. Which I think is smart. I like 9 to 9.
I do. We do 8 to 8.
We do do 8 to 8.
We do do.
We do do.
Do do.
Do this again. Alright, we got this.
You
Everyone knows that.
Oh, yeah.
Wow.
Jump.
Didn't see it, and then as I saw it, what I needed from this place.
What are the other
guys? Oh my.
Channel 3. Dick move! You don't put that stuff onto a thingy. A bunch of junk food. There you go. Oh, good shot. Okay. Good shot.
What?
Easy now.
Yeah.
Where are you now, you little piece of poop? To copy the posters.
Yes.
The posters kept returning and it was throwing me through a loop. $10,000, y'all.
To pay for the yoga class.
Surely no trap would come from this. Ah, trap came from this.
Oh-ho!
Are you?
Lovely lake. Now I can unlock this door. Son of a... Thanks, Luigi.
You're welcome. Hello. Grandma.
That's what Luigi sounds like.
Hello.
Huh?
Hello, hello, hello.
Chocolate.
Ah! Wow! Hey. Oh.
Wow! Hotel in existence. You look at elevator. your buttons, it always goes.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Just 13's and unlocking them.
I see. There's 13.
We don't talk about it. Pointing down, I was like, why won't you let me do this?
X.
I'm pressing it. I just didn't press it, like, good enough. Oh, no! New mechanic.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Oh. Oh, yeah.
Fuck off. I hate this mechanic.
You damn cat. She's stolen our button.
You're a nice kitty.
Dark. Okay, why are we just watching this cat with our butt? I can't get it. It doesn't open all the way.
Whoa. Ho-ho.
Thank you.
Hello.
Bruh.
You know.
I mean, it's whatever. It's whatever. Figure that one out.
Oh.
Luigi, preaching. Preaching to the converted.
Hello.
This cat needs to go.
Ow!
Celebrating, I get. My concern is how many times do you do that before you're like, hey, I should like.
Yeah.
There's gotta be a way.
Wow. You're.
This hotel has been the most unrelaxing thing.
B1 and B2.
Yes. Both are basements.
Really?
Yes.
How many basements? Look. Oh. Out?
Two. Yeah. We just went through it. Two.
Oh,
how many basements? Two. It's in the elevator button system.
Oh yeah.
Look. One is main. Look. Grand lobby. Boiler works. Basement.
It's not basement, it's boiler.
Also,
can't.
How have I rescued all the toads? I still have Peach and Mario to save, I think.
Yeah.
Oh, I have 2/4 left. I was like, that doesn't equal, but I have 2/4 left. I bet I save Peach next.
Wait, does Mario like to dance?
Have you never played the dance party? Not a real game. Fell for the old one. Oh, it's a puzzle.
What?
On the 14th floor? I heard the dance club further down. Okay, should I go down here?
It's a me, a Mario.
Is this the way I'm supposed to go, or is this a secret?
Gigantic clothes sign.
Oh, does I go?
Earth.
That's what I went to do.
You're
Gooey, you're up. Type it.
Well, hello.
I will eat your organs and become.
Oh, let's go back to EGAD and submit our vacuum. Let's do that now. Oh, I'm in line. Didn't know I was going to do that. Okay. Down, please. Mic needs to be louder? Deal. We got this. I can make that happen, Captain.
Yup.
Unless the game is too loud.
Or maybe we can just scream. No.
There, I turned the game volume down and the mic up.
How's that?
She went BRB, so we'll find out when she's B. You think BRB means be right back?
Yeah.
No.
What does it mean?
It means BRB. Hey, you got it. I'm just gonna submit. We've caught 125 ghosts, or goobs. 12 hounds.
10 more minutes, and then it's 2 hours of gameplay.
12 losers, 2 traps, 162 mini ghosts. Ooh, rare ghosts. Lost ghosts. She was fun but annoying. Look, we only have 2 more bosses. We only have 2 more bosses. Man, there's boobs. Where you sit here comfortably. Bye!
Well, his character just watches you.
Yeah.
Creepily. Is Mr. EGAD a creep?
What, you mean a guy who lives alone and hunts ghosts for a living and gets Luigi to do all the work?
Nah. Abnormal about that guy.
Egad, I think you're right. That was a bad joke. I hated every minute. Anyways. Where'd that come from? Okay. I'm back. Sorry that I had to go. I just wanted to hand in your friends.
Might not be happy.
Yep. Wait a minute.
You were already there.
I know.
Nothing.
I don't know why, but something in my head was like, I bet you can.
We have been able to.
Just gonna, Luigi. Luigi, I'm just gonna call it right now. That's a trap. Luigi, that's a trap. Oh, I bet when we're done in this, we'll be able to do that. All right, let's go beat up a two. Is it gonna be two DJ ghosts or is it one DJ ghost? DJ. DJ Ghoul.
Hello. Phew.
Fuck. Cool. You know how to. Wow. Oh. Ho. Oh my god. Oh god, they got saw blades on the inside. Don't you dare do that. put it behind her back and she got really happy.
Oh yeah. Groovy.
I gotta be a dad
now.
Secrets? I'm gonna rip this place. Pretty impressive. Pretty. I'm sure nothing bad will happen ever again.
Whoa!
It's early enough that I'm okay. Well, it starts to be like 2 a.m, you gotta be.
Oh.
I was gonna say, sitting properly. Yeah. Gee, I wonder who's sleeping.
Wow!
With all the king
boo. Wow!
Morch.
They're wearing high heels.
Guys,
there's a gem in the thingy.
Huh? Oh.
Oh. You filmed this in advance.
Why would Steph be so incompetent? There's no way Luigi could have gotten this far.
Read that again properly.
How could my staff be so incompetent? There is no way Luigi should have gotten this far.
You gotta take your time, kiddo. He doesn't speak quickly, so you
I suppose I underestimated
that professor just attacked. It's time, Sonkin.
Make it tough.
Push that on,
Kish. Very, very good. You, Luigi, you're about to become the ultimate gift.
NearlyCompetent. Skullnash.
Absolutely. He'll be absolutely delighted.
Much torn. Hux.
In this way, this works. Nope. In a way, this worked out splendidly. You might as well have wrapped yourself.
Fanosh to Mario. Fafu.
Oh, it's above her. I just saw the TV. They didn't actually see it. Oh, weird. How did I not see that above her?
It's a false meant loan to him.
Why would she say Mario? Like Mario says himself. If you want to say Mario, you'll have to come find me. Why are you saying Mario?
He ends alone. Kiva.
From sheer terror. Anticipation.
Thank you. You gotta read slower, kiddo. Oh. Don't do that with your necklaces, kiddo.
Mario.
Mario. Luigi, did you see that? That was your big brother.
What? Thanks, EGAD.
Jesus. That means the hotel owner is finally making an appearance.
Yeah, I met her at the beginning.
It's finally time for you two to face off. Track down the hotel owner and rescue Mario.
Okay.
Mario.
Oh, he's right there. He's in that hole. I saw him.
I will. I'm dealing with that.
Another one.
Just when you want to leave it? Well, there's me. Good news is, there's a bunch of spiders. Bad news is, there's a shit ton of spiders. Alright. So there's that.
Wait, there's a vent. There's a vent over there.
Yeah, there's a vent over here, too. This vent should take me exactly where I thought it would. Did not mean to do that, but yay! Go us! Ghost?
Grinch? The Grinch?
Oh yeah. Hey-ho. Got it.
I don't know what's going on here, but I'm finding some of these puzzles. There's no flower in that one.
Oh, it's not a flower.
Whoa!
That was a good puzzle.
Yeah.
That's a good puzzle. That's Resident Evil 7 puzzles right there. Shadow.
Ha ha!
Dang it.
And you never come back. Cut his
wire. Hello.
Don't get me wrong, it was a stupid cat. Well, this place is cozy as heck. I was like, maybe, but also, I don't know, man. Wow. Oh, it's Luigi's mansion. It's the mansion.
Magic light other side. There's an opening on the other side.
Oh, you're right. Circle. Now you are absolutely correct.
Yeah. Oh. I did it.
You did it. Good job.
Why is this the room?
Whoa!
What?
Wow!
Whoa! Laser grid system that.
Wow!
Is a bit intense. A laser grid system that's very intense. What do you have as a snack?
Veggie straws.
Wow.
They're called veggie straws.
No, they're veggie sticks.
No, it says veggie straws.
So I think what I need to do is...
Because they have a hole in them.
Go, 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 go! I can't believe I did that first try.
Oh, yeah!
Intense. Do you see the way they all moved and stuff?
No.
Hello. Whoa! Wow!
I'm the greatest.
Whoa!
Today, I just want to look.
Is that mom?
Yes.
Nice.
Whoa!
Take that, bookie books. Nerds. Hey, look. Oh, a bunch of yellow ones. Remember yesterday when you were like, fuck, I'm not asking no one. I was like,
wow.
definitely don't want to be in the bedroom.
Wow.
Whoa. The grid system. Mom says hi.
Yep.
Oh.
I am having fun with your dad. But I know you meant dad.
Da.
I don't know.
I'm not da.
I think she always forgets the second D.
No.
Always? Yeah. But she like, is da gonna pick you up?
I got the pink one.
Nice wave.
I don't know what that means. You.
Oh, I wonder how high I can get.
Oh, she might be thinking of the wave of the platform. God,
they all have weapons.
Why?
Oh no, maybe they are a couple.
Limbo.
Why else would they be on a boat trip together? Right where it stopped.
Wow!
See you in a minute. One more.
Yeah. Dunzo.
Again, I bet it has something to do with
it. Four keys.
Yeah,
boy. I got all four keys. Don't make me put all four in one at a time. How do we know what color goes where? Oh, I bet it's the room that you got it in.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, ho.
Yeah.
The blue one.
Yeah.
Wait, what happened to the pink one?
Purple, blue, yellow, green. I think they all combined to make
it. It's her!
I've been waiting for you.
Oh. Yeah, 100%, that's what she's gonna do.
Hello?
Sad, sad, sad. Washy bum debts. A coquettin. Scornish.
Well, that's crazy.
Ransacked my hotel, captured my staff with that strange vacuum of yours.
No, sorry, no.
You catnapped my sweetie, my little darling.
Turn it off.
Precious Potter Kitty.
That's a solid good name for a ghost cat.
This isn't how it was supposed to happen.
Final boss, I think, yeah. Oh! Ah!
Do you full on other mother this time? Oh my god.
So.
Sequash,
you went to run away from King Boo like a filthy coward.
Alright, do you not know who I am?
Kano-soke!
If you would just let yourself get caught in that painting, King Boo would have showered me with his praise of my brilliant trap. I lost everything because of you! Shall we begin? I suppose I'll just have to deal with you myself. Then King Boo will trust me once more, and I will... and recognize how useful I can be to him.
Yes, Luigi. Luigi.
Do try to make this enjoyable for me.
Yeah, being a coward is what allowed Luigi to take you down then.
Oh, yeah, being a coward let me win.
Yeah.
Oh, but I wanted that either. You don't have I don't know. Get in the pipe.
Yeah.
see what happens.
So if I lose all my health, I just fall asleep. I don't even, like, die. Still alive.
Yeah.
That's so tough.
I hate her so much.
That one time was so, I had her, and just as I was about to, have her, it did this, like one of the beams came up and bopped me.
Hello?
Sad, sad, sad.
Well, well, well. Well.
Bum, dance,
I honestly didn't think you had any of this.
Cool.
I know. I should be able to skip this.
Oh, yeah,
wow!
Sequash cutscene, Kano
Snake. I wish I could skip this cutscene.
What does
this mean? Visca Luigi, the mech.
You!
Fun.
Thank you.
I don't save him. I become the best brother.
Yeah! Woo! Oh?
Mom!
Oh. Oh, yeah! Yeah! Way to
Mario.
Go!
Luigi!
When I hear this guy's voice, I think Christmas.
Oh, yeah!
Really?
No!
Come on! This way!
This way? Let's go!
I'm sorry, Mario.
Come on.
Who's flipping the one who saved you? Ha! No, we go the other way.
That's where Princess Peach is.
Mario?
Mario?
Okay.
Where are you going?
He doesn't know. Hello. So what does this do?
I don't know.
This is gonna go slow.
The presence behind the door. Luigi, are you ready to keep going?
No. Oh, yes I am. I don't need a gold or anything. This is pretty much its version of...
Luigi, are you ready to keep going?
Alright then. We've got no more advice. Whoa, no.
Okay. Mario.
Mario! Come back here. Idiot.
Mario.
I know you're the famous brother, but... Come
on, let's go.
You know what's fun, Mario? Saving your ass and then you're trying to steal the spotlight. Hey, you see this sign? That means I'm the baller brother.
Yeah.
Calm down.
Wait, wasn't I on the top floor? Thanks, I guess I'll just
Mario.
Not. I
just
mean. Luigi.
Brother from the same.
I would love to.
Yeah.
What does their mom look like?
She's like 50, with like gray hair, and she's super cute. She's got a little apron on always. It's horrible.
It's raining money. Mario, I'm gonna punch you right in the nose.
Your big, fat nose. What do you think the dad would be?
I once saw a Black Widow in real life.
Yeah.
It was on the stairs when I left in Sunnyside.
Oh, I think I remember.
Yeah.
It's a lot of bats.
Mario, calm down!
Yeah, man. I've been doing this a lot longer than you.
Yeah!
Hey, come on!
Okay, might as well. It's still 2018.
Oh!
Come on!
Whoa! Let's go! Hop! Yep! Wah! Yep! Yep! Oh! Wah!
Just because you've been doing it.
Your entire life.
I would 100% if my brother did that and then was like, come on, I'd be like, come on. You know I can't do that, right?
Yeah. Calm down.
I wonder where Luigi is. I'm taking the way I can.
Shovel.
No, says, show off.
Oh, show off.
You know how to read.
It's so small.
Do you want to switch sides so that you're closer to it? I'm monitoring the stream and everything. That's why it's here.
Luigi, come on. Oh, please, help. Luigi.
Please, Luigi. I still haven't gotten laid. Oh, good. She didn't just go like, thanks, Mario. She was like, you two saved me. Even that, I'm kind of like.
Oh, no. How brash of you to come and fetch me, Luigi. Stay far all the way up here to all oppose me. How foolish. Suck up all the ghosts in your life. You were all through the sloop warp with Shalorg.
No, read. I just did it.
Anyway, I just because you vacuumed up all the ghosts doesn't mean you can take me on. It doesn't matter that you beat the hotel owner. Helen Gray. Whoa! She let
all your friends get away. It's so frustrating when you trap something in a painting and it gets out, you know? All those ghosts. Useless. I have to do everything myself. I'm sick of this. No more mercy for you, Luigi. No more tricks. No more carefully laid plans. Now it's time for Rock King Blue Gusto. You're all going in a painting. An ensemble portrait is your fate.
Ensemble.
An ensemble portrait is your fate. Oh, what's he got? Serves you right. Just a few left. Go on. Join them. My painting must be complete. Sorry to keep you waiting. Are you ready? I don't care.
How about you keep them and I leave? Figuring this out. I gotta do something with these bombs, that's for sure. Usually like an auto target.
Great.
Gotta be something. Just not. Can you do that bomb thing again? I hit him with a bomb. You have to wait until he can swallow the bomb. Diagonal? Not cool. Sweet Mother Hubbard. This is a hard boss. So I can skip that, but I can't skip anything else. This will be the last boss. And then we're done with Luigi's Mansion 3. Bedtime Gaming can move on.
Thank God!
What you got?
Yeah.
the bomb for me? Okay, but...
Bone. You're alive. Come on. Huh?
Also doesn't help that I have to pee.
I can take over.
Oh, I thought you were gonna say I can. After this. Oh, so I just have to bomb one of them? I was really worried. You're doing it! King Boo, you maybe have some. Are you? Now I'm gonna go pee.
Okay.
First pee break of the day.
That's terrifying. Oh dear Lord. It's always the girl.
What?
It's always the girl.
Yeah, it's Blitz girl.
No. She said that Mario always cares about the girl.
Oh, good. A time limit. Event that I've done. Am I gonna have to? Am I gonna start off on this? Like, this is a kid's game, right? It's gonna start me off after. I'm not gonna have to do every phase again, right? Right? Tell me I'm right. We got this. We know phase one. Phase one is easy.
And phase two is bouncing. And then phase three, we got that massive frame of a picture.
Yeah, but we got this though. It'll be fine. We know what to do, and we're gonna do it. Oh, we will. We're beating this today. Plus, what? It's taking us a little bit longer? Oh no, it's not like we have 25 hours of content. is one. Look. He shows up, and splits into two, and that's fine. It's fine that he splits into two.
Yep.
It's fine. Water glass.
I have an energy burst. Oh. Squats. Squats.
All right, got some water.
I'm
hey.
I'm colder.
Didn't mean to do that.
I'm really hot. Now I'm much hotter. Yeah. Maybe we gotta jump as bear guns. Hi, boss.
It's not cool when it does the bombs and then immediately the tongues. The tongues are super difficult. Okay.
It really is brutal. Really is.
Okay. Really? Money? I needed money right now? I think I know what I'm doing wrong. As long as he doesn't. Oh, fudge off! It's okay, I'm back to full health. Oh! Okay, full health.
Oh, we got it. I've never been so happy in my life.
Just me. trying to have a coat. Is that what it is? Okay, here we go, bomb time. If I can choose the right one. Oh, the timer was up. Okay, yeah. You're when we're on the 3-1, you're on which one to go for.
Okay. Deal.
Yeah. On the third one, I need your help. I need you to tell me which one to go for. Okay. Yeah, yeah. The needle on that one. Oh, you crafty one.
Okay.
Well played. Why I'm like, I need you to tell me. Right. Which one?
Left. Left again.
You
left
sure?
Again. Yes.
Okay.
The surrounding of the crown is gold.
no, wait. This rhyming is a form of silver. Okay.
Fudge that one up. Four. That dog bone for the third one. It's okay. It's okay. Liz, it's okay. Which one do we think? First I was like, oh, it was only one of their eyes? But they're both their eyes. Like, they look the exact same. There's no noticeable difference in that look.
Yeah.
When?
What's the ring? Right.
Right?
It's on the right.
You're sure?
Yes. Absolutely.
Why did I do that? I think it's the one that throws the bomb. So what? So which one? Yeah, so it's the one on the right. How do you know? Solid catch. Oh, that was bugging me. I was like, why would you make a game where it's a, like, your the key.
The key.
Oh.
I'll keep track of that one.
But you were dead on though. Where, like, when you were watching the clown, I saw like one of them had like a weird red tint.
Yeah.
And I was like, okay, maybe that. But you were absolutely right. Like, you were doing such a good job of monitoring to see what the differences were. Good catch on the teeth. Good catch on the teeth. Okay. Full health.
With two.
Yeah.
It's on the left.
Yeah.
It's on the left.
Yeah. Get to the part where I have to know.
Yes,
because,
I know.
But keeping track of it now, it doesn't matter. They disappear, right?
I'm just watching. You never know.
Why? Because the camera will zoom out. Luigi, get in my backpack. Wait. Don't get in my backpack. I don't know why you're not getting in my backpack. Oh. So why am I getting this giant crystal? I'm very confused. So King Boo became a giant crystal?
Phew.
Oh yeah, King Boo made this hotel. So I probably did. Get involved, eh, Poochie?
Okay. What's there? Oh,
hello.
Where's the diamond?
Okay.
Huh? Yahoo!
Oh, oh yeah! Ah!
Way to go, bro!
Oh yeah!
Yay!
Oh!
I like that. While everything was going wrong and like everything was going nuts, you were like, "Get the diamond!" Oh! For them? Did it! I'm not watching credits. Oh, they built a whole new thing. Uh-huh.
To look for the name, but it didn't have one. It was just question mark.
Bye, everybody.
Jeez.
Well, there we go. Luigi's Mansion.
First game of the day.
Bedtime gaming? First bedtime gaming game. And, oh no, most of
them. We did Unravel.
We did. Oh! Alright, what now?
Marvel.
You want to do Lego? Okay.
Yeah.
We'll do that though.